this time we want to further worship the Lord by singing and coming into our prayer time. We have many people on our prayer list that needs our prayers today. And we thank God that we have the privilege to come back to worship God again in such a manner as this. We're going to sing Psalm 178. Jesus, keep me near the cross. There's a precious fountain, free to all the healing stream, flows from Calvary's mountain. In the cross, be my glory ever, till my raptured soul shall find rest beyond the river. We're going to sing some verses 1 and 2, and then I'll offer up a prayer. We pray, dear Lord, for an unspoken request, and We ask that God that you will meet that need in every way, Lord. We thank you, Lord, because we know that you said in your word, we have not because we ask not. But we are asking you today, Lord, to meet our every need. We pray, dear Lord, for our officer, Lord, as he breaks the bread today. We ask, dear God, that your Holy Spirit will be upon him, that he will feel your presence, and that your word will sit deep in our hearts, Lord. And we thank you, Lord, for all that you mean to us in these days. We pray for those that are not with us this afternoon, Lord, and for some reason. And we pray, dear God, that you will be around about them at this time and lift them up, Lord, and give them strength from day to day. Be with us, Lord, this week coming, Lord, as we enter into the Easter Sunday. We pray, dear God, that your Holy Spirit will be around about us and that you will give us strength from day to day. And we'll give you all the glory and the praise. In Jesus' lovely name we pray. Amen. The third verse says, near the cross, O Lamb of God, bring its seams before me. Help me walk from day to day with its shadows o'er me. Near the cross I'll watch and wait, hoping, trusting ever, till I reach the golden strand just beyond the river. Let us stand as we sing the last two verses together, please.